If you're new to mixing and not very familiar with different frequencies, the frequency analysis tool in Audacity may be some help. This tool analyzes the track and prepares a graph of the levels of all the frequencies. This can be particularly useful before using equalization to identify which frequencies are too loud or quiet that may be causing issues in your mix. First, we'll start by opening up a sample guitar track and playing it back. Now we'll select the track where the guitar is playing and use the plot spectrum tool. This can be found in the Analyze menu. So this gives us a graphical representation of all the frequencies. One thing you'll want to make sure of is that the axis is set to the log frequency instead of linear. So based on this graph, we can see that the guitar track has a lot of low frequency and starts to steadily roll off past 1000 Hz. This is expected since the track sounds like it has a very full mid-range without a lot of high frequencies. Since this track has a lot of low frequencies, it may have trouble sitting well in the mix when the bass guitar is added. To correct this problem, we'll use an equalizer to remove some of the low frequencies. We'll use the bass cut preset to remove some of the low frequencies. As we can see on our plot spectrum, there's been a significant reduction in the bass frequencies of this track. We should be able to clearly hear this difference when we play the track back. As you can hear, a lot of the bass frequencies have been removed from the track. Note that this is just an example, and I would not normally recommend using this amount of bass reduction on a guitar, since it has led to a serious negative impact on its tone. Thanks for watching this video on frequency analysis in Audacity. If you learned something today, don't forget to drop us a like and subscribe to our channel for more videos.